us so that they would know how it feels, you know?
Oh my God, look, it's Megan's commercial.
I won't let genital herpes slow me down. That's why I use Veltrum.
Hey, you want to play with me?
Sure. I will tell if you won't.
I so could have done that part. She doesn't even have herpes.
All done.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my God! This is so cool. You know something? I think you might have been black in a previous life.
The shizzle my new.
Okay. Enough of this girl's talk, ladies. It's time for some real fun.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Come on, show us some of your skills.
Totally, learn some of your skills.
Well,
actually,
sis.
Tiffany is the expert. Yeah, but you made the video. Or you get calluses, okay? Then you want to look that little sucker in the eye and go.
Come here, little guy. Come here, little earthworm, you.
Come here. Yeah, you like that, huh? I learned that from an Eskimo porn. Come here, yeah. Oh, God, yeah. And then I'm going to teach you guys the deep throat. You want to make sure the passage is clear all the way from your throat to your chin, and you want to place the thing here, and you just want to, oh yeah, you like that, huh? Oh yeah, you little freak. Goody-goody-goo.
Guys like that?
They love it. And another thing they love is this. Oh, you like it, huh? Call that the headbanger. Oh, yes.
Don't you ever put it in your mouth?
Never! Never put it in the mouth. That's 80s. You might as well go out and buy a Trans Am.
Okay, wait. I'm ready. I think I can do it.
Oh, good catch.
Okay, so you tape the thing, and you grab it. You grab it, but gentle, not to get calluses. Not pretty. Okay, and then you look him dead in the eye, and you say, what's it, you little good boy? What's it, little boy?
Oh, you're scaring me.
And then comes the headbanger. Yeah. Tap, 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 tap.